Hi guys, hope your preparation is going on well. This is the continuation of our important map-based questions for IAS prelims. This is part 2. Let's continue. Identify the country which hosted the World Economic Forum annual meeting 2019. Switzerland, New York, London, Seattle. The right answer is Switzerland. Switzerland hosted World Economic Forum annual meeting 2019. The World Economic Forum annual meeting is the only yearly gathering that brings together leaders of global society to define priorities and shape global industry and regional agenda. Very important body, World Economic Forum. Most of the times their reports and indices are asked repeatedly in the exam. The World Economic Forum, based in Cologne, Geneva, Switzerland, is an NGO. Remember, it's an NGO, guys. It's not affiliated to United Nations in any way, nor it is an intergovernmental body. So you might get a statement, World Economic Forum, an intergovernmental body, releases the Global Competitiveness Report. Yes, it releases Global Competitiveness Report, but it is not an intergovernmental body. Or else, another statement, World Economic Forum is part of the United Nations. Most of the times we tend to think it is right. Always it will be in a very subtle manner that the UPSC will frame the question. He will not give some random thing which is completely wrong. Okay, it will be very minute difference that he will be giving. So it is based in Geneva, Switzerland, founded in 1971. The mission is cited as committed to improving the state of the world by engaging business, political, academic, and other leaders of society to shape global, regional, and industry agendas. I have given few reports that the forum releases. Please, you have to behalf it. Some organizations like your UNDP, World Bank, IMF, World Economic Forum, okay, UNFCC, all these reports and indices keep on repeating in the exam. So try and bahat them. Okay. So I'll read it out. Global Information Technology Report, Travel and Tourism Competitiveness Report, Global Competitiveness Report, Enabling Trade Report, Global Energy Architecture Performance Index Report, Global Environment Performance Index, World Power Language Index. These are a few important ones. Next question. In which country Svalbard Global Seed Vault is established? The right answer is Norway. Norway recently celebrated the 10th anniversary of the official opening of Svalbard Global Seed Vault. It is a facility located on a remote island in the Arctic Ocean and it houses the world's largest collection of seeds. The seeds can be used in the event of a global catastrophe or when some species is lost due to natural disasters. It is therefore also referred to as the Doomsday Vault. So we are seeing, especially in the last few years, that is from last year only, if you take, there are enormous wildfires that are occurring all over the world. We saw Australia, we have seen in California, right? Even long back in Himachal Pradesh, in our own country, there was a wildfire. Apart from the tsunamis, earthquakes, all these, along with the effect that it has on human, it also has a very big effect on the environment as well. Okay? In some places, we have endemic species. Endemic means only to that area you find it, right? Endemism is very rare species. Clear? You don't find it all across the world. Like your lion-tailed macaw. It's a endemic species of monkey which is found only in Western Ghats. Clear? Or your gangetic dolphin. Okay? In like that, even for your crops and plants, you have endemic species as well. When you tell crops, if you take a rice crop, just across South India, we find 1,000+ varieties of rice crop. Okay, so in order to save these, in order to have that, we have a seed bank which is in Svalbard, Norway. Even India has contributed to keep some seeds in the bank. Next question, whose president attended India's 70th Republic Day as the chief guest? Brazil, South Africa, Portuguese, Seattle. South African President Cyril Ramaphosa became the chief guest at the 2019 Republic Day celebration in New Delhi. How many capitals does South Africa have, and name them in the comment section below. I am hoping that all of you have your atlas open and you are marking the places. Whenever we are seeing any place, you need to see the capital. On the other side, on the physical map, you're seeing what rivers, what water bodies are all surrounding it as well. Okay. It's not necessary. Question will ask what I am telling. If that particular place is in news, question might come in many different ways. It might be physical geography based. It might be human geography based, economic geography based. Yeah. The country which officially became the International Energy Agency's 30th member country, IEA. Ireland, Mexico, Greece, India. So Mexico officially became the International Energy Agency's 30th member country on 17 February 2018 and its first member in Latin America. IEA was established in 1974 as per the framework of OECD. So India is not part of OECD. Remember that. IEA is an autonomous intergovernmental organization with a mission to ensure reliable, affordable, and clean energy for its member countries and beyond. Its mission is guided by four main areas of focus, that is energy security, economic development, environmental awareness, and engagement worldwide. Its headquarters is in Paris, France. It was established in the wake of 1973-1974 oil crisis to help its members respond to major oil supply disruptions, a role it is continuing to fulfill even today. Its mandate has been expanded over time to include tracking and analyzing global key energy trends, promoting sound energy policy, and fostering multinational energy technology cooperation. IEA is different. IAEA is different. IAEA is International Energy Agency. IAEA is International Atomic Energy Agency. That is different. India is part of IAEA. Next, identify the state in which Bandipur National Park is located. Karnataka, Punjab, Kerala, Tripura. Bandipur National Park is located in South Indian state of Karnataka. It is established in 1974 as a tiger reserve under Project Tiger. It has been in news recently due to controversy related to the proposed elevated corridor cutting through Bandipur Tiger Reserve. It was established in 1973 under Project Tiger, very important Project Tiger. In 1985, by including adjacent areas from Venugopala Wildlife Park, it was enlarged and named as Bandipur National Park. So from a tiger reserve, it became a national park. It's located in two contiguous districts, that is Mysore and Chamrajanagar of Karnataka, and is located at the tri-junction area of Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. It forms a part of Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. Ecological diversity. It lies in one of the richest biodiversity areas of the country. It is surrounded by Madhumalai Tiger Reserve in the south, Wayanad Wildlife Sanctuary in southwest, Kabini Reservoir separates the Bandipur and Nagarhole Tiger Reserve on the northwest. So simply a question might come, which river is dividing Bandipur and Nagarhole Tiger Reserve? The answer will be Kabini Reservoir or Kabini River. Next, Kumbh Mela 2019 has been organized in which state? UP, Assam, Bihar, Rajasthan. Right answer is Prayagraj. In UP. So Prayagraj is the new name of Allahabad. It hosted the Ardh Kumbh 2019 between 15 January and 4th March. Kumbh Mela is celebrated four times over a course of 12 years. The geographical location of Kumbh Mela spans over four locations in India, and the Mela site keeps rotating between one of the four pilgrimages on four sacred rivers. Remember this? Haridwar on the Ganges in Uttarakhand, Ujjain on the Shipra River in Madhya Pradesh, Nasik on the Godavari in Maharashtra, Prayagraj at the confluence of Ganges, Yamuna and mythical Saraswati in UP. Okay? It's important. Remember the places and the rivers associated with it where the Kumbh Mela occurs every 4 years. Which state declared Indus River Dolphin as its state aquatic animal? So our national aquatic animal is Gangetic River Dolphin, but we are talking about Indus River Dolphin. Options are Punjab, Haryana, Kerala, Chandigarh. The right answer is Punjab. Punjab government declared the Indus River Dolphin as the state's aquatic animal. It is found only on the main channel of Indus River in Pakistan and in Bias River in India. Indus River Dolphin, also known as Bhulan, the other name, are one of the only four river dolphin species and subspecies in the world that are found in fresh water. Other freshwater dolphins are Chinese River Dolphin, Ganges River Dolphin and Amazon River Dolphin. Identify the place where ISRO's Human Space Flight Center will be set up. Bangalore, Trivandrum, Bhopal, Chennai. The right answer is Bangalore in Karnataka. It has announced to set up a human space flight center. It's a new management structure within the organization, which will be in charge of all human-related program at the ISRO, including the Gaganyaan project that will send three astronauts to orbit the Earth. Two unmanned flights are scheduled for December 2020 and July 2021, while manned flight is expected to take place by December 2021. So we all know Gaganyaan mission is focused on sending Indian astronomers to space. To aid this, they have built Human Space Flight Center in Bangalore. Next question. Which city-state situated in southern Europe on the Mediterranean coast whose prince came to India on his first official visit? Tunisia, Monaco, Poland and Brunei. So Monaco is the name of a place, not the biscuit which you eat. Monaco's Prince Albert II came to India on his first official visit. The executive power rests under his high authority. The Principality of Monaco and India officially established diplomatic relation on 21 September 2007. However, consular relation between the Principality of Monaco and India have existed since 30 September 1954. It is the second smallest country in the world after Vatican City. That will be the exam point to remember. Obviously, they're not going to ask whose prince came for a official visit. Instead, they might ask, they might give you a statement telling Monaco is the first smallest country in the world. No, it's wrong. It is Vatican City. Even though Vatican City is part of Italy, right? Italy itself is a country. Inside Italy, you have Vatican City. Why we are telling Vatican City is a separate country? Because it is separated from the government. It comes entirely under the rule of Pope. Okay, Catholic Pope. That is why we are calling it as a separate country. So Monaco is the second smallest country in the world. You can just have a look in the map where it is. It's adjacent to France and it has an opening towards your Mediterranean Sea. Please mark it in your atlas. Next question. Which Prime Minister was the chief guest of Pravasiya Bharatiya Divas Convention 2019? Mauritius, Maldives, Brazil, Sri Lanka. Right answer is Mauritius. Prime Minister of Mauritius, Mr. Pravind Jugnauth, was the chief guest of Pravasiya Bharatiya Divas Convention. Member of Parliament of Norway was the special guest, while Member of Parliament of New Zealand was the guest of honor at 15th edition of Pravasiya Bharatiya Divas. So Pravasya Bharatiya Divas is celebrated to commemorate the arrival of Gandhi to India from South Africa. Okay? So that is the last question. I'll come with 10 more questions in the next part. Study well. All the best for the exam.